I notice that in this motion for appointment of members of the Election and Boundaries Commission, it is to be for a period of 5 years. I would have preferred to see a shorter period, knowing that the intention is that during that time, we will seriously look at reforming the electoral system, looking at how we can put in place an independent, well-resourced commission.
Unlike Senator Salas, I don't necessarily have a difficulty with the 5 years. If you want to see serious change over a number of time, serious changes or a serious number of changes, then you have to have give people time to develop policy, to develop strategies, and I wouldn't worry about the 5 years. Initially, I would say I worry about the 5 years, Madam President, because that would take them to February 1st, 2026, but I'm sure the chairman will do the right thing and resign on November 12th, 2025.